What's going on, guys? It's your boy T Dub here with ASMR video. Glad to be with you people, you lovely people. And we're gonna be starting on some Pokemon XD. For the Nintendo Gamecube. Hold on. That's a quick sip. I don't know which of these is going up first. This is probably going to be the first ASMR video that I actually upload. I'm going to start a new game. And I'm going to be chewing some gum for you guys. This is Bazooka Throwback Original Bubblegum. Myself. Oh, we gotta put this in there so everybody knows that I'm a dude. Yes, sir. There's one other, and I'm drawing a blank on it. It was either right before or right after Diamond and Pearl. So excuse me if I suck. This game. She's hiding under her desk. Somewhere. I forget where. I'll find it. Probably. This controller. So it seems like I'm stopping you going. Oh no, she's at the professor's house. That's right. Thank you. bullshit went missing. Sorry about that. And then I decided that I would add more anime content. And most of the anime games I ended up doing were old school ones. So I decided it'd be cool if I get them in the original aspect ratios. Retro games, because they are retro. They were on like PS2, Wii, all that. And then I have like clues about it, I think. And then I know where she's at. And then I decided that I would make a different channel. Retro gaming ASMR. This gum tastes like trash now, but I'll keep chewing it. And then I decided, you know what? No, I'll just put them all on one channel. It'll be my channel. Retro gaming section plus anime all in one. Plus, if I want to do any other type of stuff, then you know, role plays, rambles. It is what it is. There's a hint that I know I have to find that tells me that she's with the professor, but I can't find it. Okay, there we go. I Jovi just left that, our sister Jovi, she just left that poor guy just sitting there. That's awful. Christmas Day. Hope you guys are having a wonderful Christmas. Let me see something. Okay. I mean, just because he's a child doesn't mean he's not a burglar. Sister is the same way. Full of energy. Everywhere. Nowhere at all. And I'm the complete opposite. Only time I'm full of energy is when I'm around people I'm very, very comfortable with. Otherwise, super. Super close with, then I'm the loudest in the room. I mean, I guess that would make sense if no one else is is inventing what you're inventing, then you have to be number one. I love this guy. Is inventing in that room. This gum is stale. Center, the Pokemon Center. All right, I'm here to get my sister. Who is this guy? All right, bet. I'll let him know. Hey, come on, what's up? And sleep.